Interacting with fans is a great way for everyone to see who the real Mr. Frog is.
Charlie, he doesn't look too good.
Oh, can I get a selfie with you, Mr. Frog?
Hey, no, 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 hey, stop. All right, that didn't go as well as it could have. What should we do now, Charlie?
What's up? Oh, yeah, you know, I had an uncle who killed an entire family in a gruesome drug driving accident, and he gave away one of those giant check things, and it was totally fine after that.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, Charlie. But yeah, maybe that could work.
That, of course, was the viral clip that sent Mr. Frog back into the stratosphere, garnering over 2 billion views across all platforms in just 1 week. Shortly after air, Mr. Frog was reportedly offered numerous lucrative deals, but opted instead to make a new show from his home and own 100% of it, arguably making Mr. Frog one of the richest and most powerful men on the planet.
Hello.
Open.
That's the difference between you and me, Charlie. I believe in destiny!
All right, now that we've gotten you out of the house, the next thing is dressing like an actual adult. All right, first off, just number one, ditch the mouse shit, dude. Just get rid of it. The single best thing you could do to get your life in order and be attracted to chicks is to get in shape and become an alpha male like me. Okay, Shrimp.
My brothers, now the next step of our plan shall commence. You must all go and spread the word of frowning. Pretty soon, everyone will embrace sadness, and there'll be no such thing as smiling.
3D Squelton hates lies. Boo-hoo!
I actually wanted to kill the Puerto Ricans.
There's no better destination for an excellent celebration.
H-E-double-L.
So I heard that you were having some trouble managing hell or something like that. So what's going on?
Yeah, I don't know. It's just becoming too much damn work, you know? Like, I've got 100 emails piling up on my Gmail account,
Now finally, we bid farewell to the dearly departed, as he is laid to rest.